So you need two, who's that? Homogeneous. Function. Function variable. Homogeneous. Function. A function. U is equal to the party of y. Is said to be homogeneous of degree n if two points, first point, f of lambda x lambda y, if you request in place of s lambda x and in place of y lambda y, then lambda raised to power n will be outside and f of x y. So this is one definition. If you replace in place of x lambda x and this of lambda y, then lambda to power n will be outside, common. And again, original function. And second definition is, first in terms of lambda, generally, this we use for problems. This we use for problems. And second, f of xy is expressed as lambda raised to power n, no lambda here, x raised to power n, and another function, suppose a capital F, which is a function of y by x. Function is what? Terms. So terms are y by x. Then the function, some notation, capital F. Okay? So two definitions. This we use for theorem. Okay? First for lambda, first for problem of problems, first limit for problems, alpha, lambda, and this is second, s2 power n. Okay? This for the theorem. Okay, s2 power is as for common, s2 power n is common, degree, and degree terms are y by x term, and the function notation. Okay, so two definition. Okay, now see, theorem, first theorem, called as Euler's theorem. Called as Euler's theorem. If u equals to f of xy, is a differentiable function. Differentiable. Homogeneous function. Homogeneous function of degree n in xy. Then, what is the theorem? X into del u by del x plus y into del u by del y equals to n into u or n into f. N into f. U is f notation. U is a function of f. U or f notation. Okay? So this is Euler's theorem. Remember, x into del u by del x, y into del u by del y equals to n into u. U or f, any one notation. We use. F we use. So, if u equals to f of xy is a homogeneous or differentiable function of degree n, therefore, by definition, just I say by theorem. So, of the theorem, f of xy, u equal to f of xy is expressed as s raised to power f into capital F in the function of y by x. Second thing, of course. Okay, now I want del u by del x. So, partial differentiate with respect to x, del u by del x, or del f by del x. Now, respect to x, derivative of these two terms are, multiple terms are, means product law, just variable here also, x variable here also, therefore, product law. Apply product law, x raised to power n, same, derivative of f, f dash, first of all, standard, derivative of f, f dash, into derivative of y by x with respect to x. Y by x, again y remains same. 1 by x derivative, 1 by x minus 1 upon x square. Secondly, this shape, your function, here we have x to power m and x raised to power n minus 1. I want x into value by x, so multiply by x. So x into del u by del x equals to, so x multiply, 1 x cancel, so minus y by x, x raised to power n, y dash y by x. Here x multiply, then this becomes again, x raised to power n, here we will function of y by x, this with respect to x. With respect to y, partial differentiate. With respect to y, so y into del u by del y. Now with respect to y, del del y of this x raised to power n, and here is the function of y by x. Now with respect to x, y remains constant. You know, with respect to x, y remains constant. With respect to x, or with respect to y, x remains constant. With respect to y, x from x to power n comes up x will be outside. Here product line, because both are x variables. Here with respect to y, x will be outside. Only derivative of f. Derivative of f, f dash. First of all, f, derivative of dash. With respect to x or respect to y, no problem. Derivative into derivative of y by s, with respect to y now. Y by s, with respect to y. So y is 1 upon x, same. With respect to s, y remains same. With respect to x, y remains same. With respect to y, x remains same. So here is the y by x, up function. It is a function of y. That's all. So here is the respect to y. Now multiply y. So multiply by y. So y. There is no y into. So respect to y. Del u by del y. Now multiply y. So y into del u by del y. So y is multiplied. This becomes y by x. Other same. X raised to power here. And here is the function of y by x dash. This is second. Now add 1 and 2. So x into del u by del x plus y into del u by del y will be imposed. Okay. So here two terms are this minus y by x, x raised to power here, we have plus y by x, and here x raised to power here, we have the function of y by x, and this y by x, x raised to power here, we have plus y by x. This minus and plus cancel. So this we have. Now this remaining is equal to the u or e of. Okay. So x into del u by del x plus y into del u by del y is equal to n into u. Or x into del f by del x plus y into del e f by del y equals to e r into f. F then f, u then u. Any notation you can use. U equals to f. F of x. Any one is equal. Corollary 1. If u equals to f of xy, be a homogeneous function of degree n, then del square u del x square plus f square into y is xy, del square u del x del y plus y square into del square u del y square equals to n into n minus 1 u. Group of this also, you can take using this because there are other continuous variables. u equals to f of xy, v homogeneous function of degree n. Therefore, by Euler's theorem, just Euler's theorem, what you know, this one, x into del u by del x plus y into del u by del y is equal to u. This we know up to this. Okay, continue. Okay, second derivative. So partial difference here with respect to x. So respect to x, this particular here same derivative of this second derivative. Secondly, this remains same derivative of x is 1. Respect to x, y remains constant. Derivative of this region, there is going to be del x del y. This derivative is and n into del u by. Respect to x, particular, no particular, y outside, derivative of this respect to x exists. Now I want x here, so multiply x. So this is x here, del square u, del x here, x into del u by del x, x y, del square u, del x del y, del into x del u by. So this first result. Now respect to y, partial differentiate equation number 1 with respect to y now. Respect to y then first term now, yes it is constant. Derivative of this del square u del y del x this derivative. Now respect to y, here pandakla. Y same, derivative of second term. Second term same, derivative of y is 1. Y respect to y is 1. And then u by. Multiply y. So, xy, del square u, del y del x means del x del y. Assume suppose. Y square. Y n into y del u. So adding 1 and 2. So this term, first term, x square, del square u, del x square, okay, xy, and xy, 2xy. Del square u, del y square, del y square. First of all, second degree term. Second degree term. Then one degree term, this one term. X into del u by del x plus y into del u by del y. So it's like left side. All the left side term. Right side term, n into this, n into this. So n will be common. X into del u by del x plus y into del u by. Now, first term same, second term same, third term same. This we know by Euler's theorem, it is the nu. This is by Euler's theorem, it is the nu. First term same, second term same, third term same. This shape right side, n into nu minus nu. That means nu is common, okay, n minus 1. Okay? So what you get? Answer x square del square u del x square plus twice xy del square u not y square here this time here del x square y del x square y plus y square del square u del y square equals to n into u n into n minus 1 first term n u up here. So this is it. Rule number two, also there. Main theorem, first theorem. These are two. F of u be a homogeneous function of degree n, where u is a function of x and y. The function of u and u is a function of x and y. So this type function of function, okay, composite function. Then x into del u by del x plus y into del u by del y equals to n into f of u upon f dash u. This way. You can apply some types in the problems. Now, examples. Verify Euler's theorem. 6 mark question. First answer is 3x square yz plus 5x y square z plus 4 z raised to power 4. 3x square yz, 3x square yz plus 5x y square z plus 4 z square. And second is u equals to ln of, means log of, x plus y upon x minus y. So these two problems we take one by one. Xyz number 3 variables. We take true for 2 variables, same for 3 variables. It is a function of xyz, 3 variables are here. So 3x square yz plus 5xy square z plus 4z equals to 4. Suppose I want degree n. What is the degree of the function? So degree. So for problem, you know, replace x by lambda x, y by lambda y, and z by lambda z. Lambda degree. So 3, inverse of x, lambda square x square, inverse of lambda, lambda y, inverse of z, lambda z. 5 x, inverse of lambda x, y square, inverse of z, lambda z, everywhere. 4, inverse of lambda z. Okay, so what do you see? Lambda square, lambda to power 4, will be power. See here, lambda to power 4. And to power 4 and to power 4 is common. So remaining 3x square yz, 5x y square z, and 4 raised to power 4. Okay, is it original function? Is it original function x, y, z for u? Okay, so f of this is bigger and to power 4 will be outside. So 4 will be degree. So we are equal to 4. Is a degree. So 4 degree homogeneous function. 2, 1, 1 is 4 degree. Okay, so degree verify, degree confirm. Now, okay, partial derivatives, del u by del x. Now, del u by del x, del u by del y. So del u by del x with respect to x, respect to x apply, respect to x, g same, x scale will be 2x. Y remains same, z remains same. Okay, respect to x is there only. Y remains same, z remains same. Respect to x is 1. Y same, z same. Respect to x, z completely constant term. Respect to x, y and z are constant terms. Nothing but there as it is, but second term there they have zero. Here also they have zero. So they are outside. This particular 2x by the same because multiple. There are multiple. But this is a separate term. Separate term they have to zero. They have to object respect to s, respect to y will be zero. Okay. So multiply by x. And this. So x into del u by del x will be 1. So 3 into 2, 6. X square y z. 5x y square z. So this is one equation. Now partial differential with respect to y now. So del u by del y then. So respect to y now, see. 3 x square same, y is 1, z same, multiple same. 5x, x square will be 2y. So y square will be 2y, z same. Again, respect to y, z will be constant. X and y, they will be constant, so that is 0. So multiply by y. So y into del u by del y will be equal to. So 3, x square, y z, 3 into 2, 10, I do 10, x, y square, z. Now last, with respect to z now. So partial differential with respect to z now. So respect to z now, del u by del z. So respect to z now, okay. So 3 same, x square same, y same, z is 1. 5 x y square same, z is 1. Faster term, this. Now we go to z. This is now present. 4, z is 2, 3. Respect to z is equal to 0. Another is faster. Respect to z, x is faster, y is faster. Another two variables are faster. Three variables. Okay. Next, multiplied by. Now, z. So z into del u by del z equals to. So 3 x square y z, 5 x y square z, 16, then just 2.4. Okay, now adding on to the. Into del u by del x plus y into del u by del y plus z into del u by del z. So add 3, okay? 6 x y square z, 3 x square y square y z, and this 3. So 3, 3, 6, and 6, 12 x y square y z. Okay? 5 x y square z. 10xy square z and 5xy square z, 20xy square z. And this is simple term, 16, 22, 24, this is simple term. Yeah. Okay, now see what is common. 12, 20 and 16, 4 is common. So 3xy square z, 5xy square z and 4. This is original function. So this is to n u. N equal to 4. N equal to 4. Okay? So therefore, n by. So Euler's theorem is really high.